Hi everybody, Big Bong here, and welcome back to another review. I received another amazing gift from Time Kettle. They already spoiled me last year with this WT2 Plus, which I tested for you in another video, but today I'd like to introduce this new WT2 Edge, which has so many more awesome features. I'm so excited, and without further ado, let's unbox it. All right, here we go. I'm gonna stop speaking now so that we can all enjoy this sound, the sound of novelty. So what do we have here? First, the instruction manual written in English, Chinese, Japanese, Korean, Spanish, Portuguese, French, German, and Italian. That's the charging case, very nice and shiny. It really feels like opening a shell with a precious pearl inside. My precious. So here they are, Time Kettle's WT2 Edge earbuds. Very simple, sober, but so cool at the same time, with a little speech bubble that you turn on when you use it. Oh, here we go. What else do we have? A fish card, so this is to activate the offline language resources. Then there is the Don't Panic card for VIP services. In this box there should be the charger. Here you go. And what's this? Okay, little earpieces for those who need them. I personally don't. Now, what are those? Oh, I see, these are removable earbud protections for sanitary purposes, knowing that you might be passing the earbuds around. So you can fix them like that, it's very simple. So just to remind you the concept behind this device, you've got two earbuds. You wear one, you give one to the other person who supposedly doesn't speak your tongue, but one of the 40 languages available in 93 different accents, and you let the magic work. Instead of losing time passing your phone around, or worse if you're not using technology and you're going through the pages of a paper dictionary. I mean, don't get me wrong, you do whatever you want, but let me tell you from experience that Time Kettle's WT2 products are the most practical and convenient way of having a flowing conversation in two different languages. Now, I put the box from the previous WT2 Plus next to this new WT2 Edge one, and we can see that it's about half the size. But it's not only the cardboard box, it's also the charging case and the earbuds themselves that are way smaller. And I can tell you for a fact that they're also lighter. The product itself remains white before the rest, we noticed that they went from an all white to an all black packaging. In terms of technological improvement, the WT2 Plus was charged with a micro B cable, but the WT2 Edge uses a USB-C one, which is a bit more universal and common today, and which should also be quicker to charge. But it's certainly on the inside that the WT2 Edge brings it to a whole new level. You've got a bidirectional simultaneous translation feature coupled with smart noise reduction, which means that the WT2 Edge can accurately separate your own voice within a 25 cm radius set as the speaking area from irrelevant ambient noise. This significantly increases the translation accuracy to up to 95%. When I tested the WT2 Plus, I was by myself in this quiet studio, so the product worked perfectly. But let's say you're in the middle of a very passionate conversation and you want to answer back right away. Before, it might have been a little bit more complicated, but now, you can speak freely and naturally without any delay, like a normal conversation, really. But that's enough theory, let's try them in real time. I still have my account, but if you don't have one, you'll have to download the app and set it up. Again, there are different modes and options, but don't worry, I'll be going through them. First, there's the simul mode, so simul is for simultaneous, and it's gonna record and translate everything that's being said. I guess this is the most natural way if you're having a one-on-one conversation. So let's try Korean with Spanish. From Mexico.
안녕하세요. 오랜만이네요. 잘 지내세요?
Hola. Mucho tiempo sin verte. ¿Cómo estás?
Me cuesta no viajar, pero estoy bien. Bueno, ¿qué esperamos? Comencemos la reunión de negocios.
여행을 가지 않는 것이 힘들지만 저는 괜찮습니다. 비즈니스 미팅을 시작했습니다.
Then there is the touch mode, which is only going to record what you say after you tap the earbud. That would be useful if you're talking to different people at the same time, for example, and you don't want everything to be recorded and translated.
Ah, j'espère vraiment qu'on va pouvoir voyager à nouveau au Japon. Je me demande si le milieu du tourisme va pouvoir se relever de cette crise.
また日本に旅行できることを心から願っています。観光産業はこの危機から立ち直れるのだろうか。さあ、どうかな。国際経済は今難しいけど、仕方ないでしょう。
Then there is the speaker mode, for example, if it's not appropriate to lend your earbud to the other person, if you're talking to a waiter in a restaurant or a stranger in the street, for example. The person who's not wearing an earbud will have to tap the screen before speaking. What is the fastest way to go to Florence city center?
Qual è il modo più veloce per raggiungere il centro di Firenze?
What is the best dish you recommend in this restaurant?
Qual o melhor prato que você recomenda neste restaurante?
I'm just discovering that, but apparently there is also a chat mode now. So these earbuds are particularly useful for international businessmen and women, travelers and families with language barriers. But I personally used it for language learning. It might sound counterintuitive because you might think that one doesn't need to learn any language after getting such a device, but for me it's quite the opposite. And I realized that before reaching an intermediate level, the language exchange conversations I used to have were just me asking the other person to translate pretty much everything. But now I can just ask the WT2 Edge. And the cool thing is that everything is recorded on your phone if you want to review what you studied. So that's it guys, an amazing tool if you want to learn more, or if you want to get one, click on the link in the description down below. I hope this video was helpful, please let me know with a thumbs up and in the comments. Don't forget to share and subscribe to support this channel, and I'll see you very soon. Bye!